in Dorset. Fruit and Nut, still looking for the first clear in the Osborne. Nigel, who has had a very good season, when he gets it right in the big outdoor rings, he is fabulous. Bell's gone. He's revving the engines. Here we go. Who's from Dorset? Who's going to cheer this very popular man? They have all the ponies and mares have been in the West Ham Pony Club. Now we're racing. Up we go. Olive is on a mission. Now we're swinging right-handed. Now we're pushed the round, forward round there at two. This is pressure driving tonight. It really is. Up into top gear now. Round the corner. Into the slalom. The time to beat of Charlotte Adams Lane is 53.27. That means it's 49.37. Now we come in.